Okay, as you can see, my name is Rupesh Pakasrestha. I'm CEO of NBII.
Why is it not working? Okay.
Internet Exchange Nepal, as is popularly known as NBIX, was established in 2002 as Nepal's first internet exchange, and till this date, it's still the only exchange present in Nepal. NBIX is a non-profit organization, NPO we call it. We basically, for those who do not know what internet exchange is, internet exchange is something that we've done to keep the local traffic local. Right? We are connected with all the internet providers, at least the first tier one internet providers, ISPs, and the content providers and so on. So whatever content we have, we try to keep that local. We have two points of presences. Yoda hamro Kathmandu ma Pudali Sadak ma data space bhanne data center ma cha arko chai Patan ma chai hamro Prerak complex Jaurakhel ma we have point of presence. We have total 29 ASNs connected in Pudal Sadak, 20 in Prerak complex. Peak traffic we've seen was around 1 gig. Last time that was a little bit old. Last time election go mayor election go ma chai it jumped up to 1.2 to 1.4. We haven't deployed route server yet. The good thing about the NPIX so far is we have 100% uptime so far. We have altogether 26 paying members. Now I'll quickly jump to Apricot. So Apricot, we'll be hosting Apricot in 2018 February in Kathmandu. The venue will be Hotel Yakiniti. Apricot, for those who don't know Apricot, धेरैजनालाई त थाहा भइसक्यो होला, मैले लास्ट इभेन्टमा पनि भनेको थिएँ. एप्रिकट इज द एसिया पेसिफिकको रिजनल इन्टरनेट अपरेसन कन्फरेन्स अन अपरेसनल टेक्नोलोजी. इन्टरनेटको कसरी चलाउने, के गर्ने, एन्ड इज इज अर्गनाइज बाई एसिया पेसिफिक इन्टरनेट एसोसिएसन, एपिआई भन्छौँ, र को अर्गनाइज बाई एपिने एन्ड इन्टरनेट एक्सचेन्ज नेपाल विल बी द होस्ट फर द इभेन्ट. इल बी होस्टेड इन होटल याकेनेती. We've almost like fully booked Hotel Yakiniti for the period of 12 days. There will be like a lot of other hotels also. We are expecting more than 600 to 800 like around guests to attend the Apricot from more than 50 different countries. Just to give you a statistic of what Apricot was in, the last Apricot was in Ho Chi Minh City, Vietnam, back in February 2017. So total number of delegates on site was 654 in Ho Chi Minh City from 56 different countries, and out of that like 178 were APNIC members. There were a lot of people attending the conference through online, YouTube live, so there will be a lot of people. So that's it. So it'll be a one-of-a-kind international event in that will be hosted in Nepal. First of its kind and the biggest of its kind in probably in South Asia. Please do attend it, for the participants, sponsors, speakers, instructors, everyone. Thank you.